Alright guys, it's Kirikia here and I'm here with the new nerfs that has been announced. They're going to be up in February, which means in the start of the next season. So let's look at it. Bone mare from 7 mana to 8 mana. I mean, that's actually a decent nerf. I mean, it's not killing the card at all. I mean, it's still playable, I feel so. I mean, it's still really, really strong, so I don't really think that this is such a huge nerf for bone mare. Definitely a right one, I would say, though. We cannot say the same thing about the Corridor Creeper. This is like something Blizzard really likes to do, just like nerf the card to the end and make it unplayable. Something happened with Varson Commander as well, and this is, I mean, the same thing. Also, I want to guys give you a tips for, especially for the free-to-play players, how to disenchant it. I mean, this practically means that if you have the creepers, you will just earn 800 dust, because you're going to get full price from the nerfed cards, and Corridor Creeper won't see play for sure. I mean, you just don't want to play it, man. That's just too bad. So this is like easy 800 dust for you. Next thing is really funny. I mean, it's the same thing like with the Corridor Creeper. I mean, no one's going to play patches now, and like without the charge it completely sucks. I mean, if you get this to your hand, I mean, are you going to play a 1/1 for 1 mana just like do nothing? I don't think so. So this is nerf that should have been released a while ago. I mean, we've been waiting for this for a year now, and they just nerf it before the rotation goes out. So it's like 3 months, right? I think it's in the April. So this doesn't make any sense to me. I mean, I don't know. I feel like Blizzard is just like, yeah, we kind of screwed up, guys, so let's just make the 3 last months kind of viable for other classes as well. Or like, I don't know, man, it's really weird. But from the free to play side, this is easy 1600 dust for you, so definitely good for us, because it will rotate anyway in 3 months, so you don't really care about it. Yeah, the same goes for the Raza. I mean, it has been here for such a long time. I mean, not with Anduin, but anyway, I don't know, man. They're just nerfing the cards to the ground, man. And this is exactly the same thing, to be honest. I mean, maybe the Razakas could be still viable somehow, but I wouldn't really hesitate, and I think I will just disenchant this for the full value, because I will disenchant it otherwise when it will rotate out to wild. So I don't really, yeah, I will take the, yeah, you get the 1600 for that, so why not. And yeah, I mean, the nerf should be here, or should have been here a long time ago. I mean, I don't know, I feel like Blizzard is just like, yeah, we totally screwed up, so let's just make it up. The few months you can play a normal game, it was broken before. So I don't really know. These nerfs overall, I mean, yeah, they are kind of good. I mean, if they took such a long time to rebalance the Raza, I mean, they could have thought about something better than just increasing the power cost to 1, right? So it's just, or maybe something like, if your deck has no duplicates, your hero power costs 1 less. That would be actually interesting, right? You could just like, you would need to bounce the Raza, I guess, so that's something, you know, you could just, I don't know, it could be at least interesting. But now we're just killing the deck. Same goes for patches. I mean, that's just ridiculous. Creepers, the same thing. I mean, the only thing that's not completely nerfed to the ground is bone mare. And yeah, from the free to play side, You're really happy that we get the full value from this and from this and from this, since we would, as a free-to-play player, you would probably disenchant them anyway, because you cannot really afford to play wild. So yeah, that's my thoughts about the Nerfs, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and hopefully we'll see each other again and again and again. Alright guys, have a nice day.